your monitoring and control instrument. Monitoring instrument again, whenever it is going, you are going to record it and you are going to display it. See, the instrument used to monitor the process indicating the value or a condition to be measured. Again, means where you are going to see the output, means out your audio or visual indications. Audio or visual indication is made, that is nothing but your monitoring instrument. And the other one is your control instrument. Control instrument is nothing but where the instrument is used for automatic control system. Automatic control system, in the sense, this is your simple control system where the amplifier is there, controller is there, and process is there. Process, this is your feedback. This is an error signal which is produced by this particular process and it is fed back to your input. This is automatically controlled. How it is, example, if you're going to take a temperature controller in your room, you're going to keep some 35 degrees centigrade. If the temperature is going to raise or if it is going to go beyond that one, the output is given back. The output is given back, this, and it is given to the input. And it is amplified and again it is given to the controller, where the controller will change the temperature. If it is going to be 38 degrees, no, the temperature sensor, it will get, it will change its temperature. It will reduce the temperature to 35. And again, if it is going to be very less, if it is going to be less than 33, less than 35, again my temperature, it will get increased. So this is nothing but your control, automatic control instrument. This is very useful in industries.